Next on a who's who of the Deep Space Food Challenge, Chris Hadfield, retired CSA astronaut, Deep Space and Food Challenge jury co-chair, retired Canadian astronaut, engineer, singer, and fighter pilot, first Canadian to perform extravehicular activity in space, and served as commander of the ISS. 2 years of university at Tennessee Space Institute.